Hey guys, me Kaylin today. I'm back with a very special guest, Miley. And
Hey.
I am still, her slime's not the best, so I'm kneading it. But I'm gonna put it back into the bag because it's practically ready. So yeah. So we're doing this at some challenge. I have my dad's phone here. And
We'll put the
how to play it down below. And I'll just tell you, one person guesses the song while you play it. So,
it's
yeah.
Such easy game.
Please don't copyright us all the songs.
Songs that belong to their owners. Quickly, because I only have
a couple minutes. Okay, so Miley will guess first.
No, I only have a couple minutes of my. I only have 23%.
Okay,
go.
So here we go. Come on. Okay. If you don't know what it is.
Closer.
Yeah. I always play. We're starting from easy to harder.
Yeah, so I'm gonna go hard now.
Yeah.
Maybe. But go out now.
Okay, so I'm gonna go out the rail.
You're out?
Mm-hmm.
No, you're not.
Yeah. Yeah, I am.
Okay. It's not Get Back Up Again in the Trolls movie by Anna Kendrick. Yeah. Wait. You can come in now.
Okay.
Okay. Are you in?
Yeah.
Three, two, one, go.
You're all depending on me. I know that I'm asleep. The only home I've ever known.
Okay, we'll get back to you guys when the song is going on. So she's gonna reveal it to me.
Video?
What? She's gonna reveal it to me.
It's Get Back Up Again.
Never heard that song.
Because it's from the Trolls movie.
Okay, so.
I thought you watched it.
Here it is. It's from. I know who it is, but I just don't want to spoil it. Here, I'll put her on hold so she can't hear it. So, it is We Don't Talk Anymore by Charlie Puth. With Selena Gomez. Okay, did you hear that?
No.
Okay.
All I heard was blah, 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 blah.
So, here's the video. Okay. Let me turn it up. Yeah, I should have played it at a different part.
Yeah. I would have known it because, like, the music is so familiar.
I know. I'm going easy on you, but she's not. So, do you have your song?
Let me get my song real quick.
Okay.
I'm almost ready. Get out of the room.
Okay. Bye. Okay. Bye, guys.
Guys, Miley Cyrus, it's Wrecking Ball. So fabulous. Okay. Kaylin, you can come in.
Okay, I'm back.
You're gonna listen. Okay?
Okay.
Wait. Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah.
It's the intro real quick.
Okay.
Like, the music is coming.
Okay. It's Wrecking Ball by Miley Cyrus. It's Wrecking Ball by Miley Cyrus. So, I am doing.
Okay.
Okay.
So. Oh my god.
I'm gonna put her on hold. Okay. So, it is Sia the Greatest. It's from Spicy the Greatest. There you go. So that's what it's by. Okay. It's just the intro. I just turned off the phone. It's so weird to me. Okay. Let me just fast forward a little bit. Okay.
Down.
Turn it down.
Yep.
Okay.
Yes, hard.
So Miley does not know. It is The Greatest by Sia.
Okay, you think I know that?
You think I know whatever the first song was? Okay.
Okay. Fair. I'm getting the song. Okay, wait. Get out.
Kay.
Wait. This commercial, we'll be right back when it's over.
Kay.
Get out.
Okay, so I'm gonna get out.
Okay. Are you out?
Mm-hmm.
Get out a little more.
I'm out.
Okay. It's teacher from Nick Jonas, so yeah. You can come in now.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
It's the intro real quick. Let me just, there we go.
Wait, is this featured? Miley! Said is it featured?
What?
Never mind.
Featured?
Yeah.
T or F?
Huh?
T or F?
Why do you care?
T or F, like does the like the song start with a T or an F?
I'm pretty sure an F.
It's teacher. Nick Jonas, teacher. We're going hard.
I thought it was featured. Like, that, like, I don't know why. I've heard this song before, but I didn't know why I thought it was featured and not teacher. I've heard this song before. We'll be right back. Wait, actually, no, okay. I have the song right here. Oh, wait, hold on. It is Sorry by Justin Bieber. Change of plans. He heard it. It was What Do You Mean by Justin Bieber. Okay, Miley. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay. This is still the intro.
You had me from the start, won't let this.
What?
Oh. No. Put it down. Just turn it on and put it down.
Forever. I think Miley's gonna do one more song on me.
Why?
Cause it's almost the limit.
Okay. So, are you out?
Oh, I forgot to. Sorry. Let me go out.
Okay. Yep. Okay. It's Introducing Me. It's from a movie called Camp Rock 2, The Final Jam. But it's from Nick Jonas, and it's called Introducing Me. Caitlin, come back in.
Back in. Okay.
It's starting. The intro.
He knows about me.
Good at wasting time. I think lyrics need to rhyme, and you're not
out. Let me just go, Jim.
I'm trying to go. Remember that you have introduced me.
Miley. Is it introducing something like that? Huh?
It starts with an M. There's something else in the song. It starts with an M.
I don't know.
Introducing me, Caitlin.
Oh, I got introducing right, but I forgot me.
Okay, so we hope you enjoyed that video.
We hope you enjoyed the video. Please click like and subscribe for slime.
What?
No, I said I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please click like and subscribe for slime.
Yeah, we need more subscribers up in here.
Yeah. So, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.
Peace out.